And hello there, everyone. Osage Orange here, and welcome to another episode of Titan Quest The Loot Grind. Yes, we are here on episode 20, part 1. So, I'd like to welcome everybody in. Please remember to hit that like button and hit that subscribe button for more content. So, last time we took care of some stuff in Gnosis Palace on episode 19, part 2. We also did a little bit of additional running around afterward as to do some other stuff. But, again, we're going to shake things up for the time being. So, let's see. Let me take a quick glance here at my calendar. So, let's see. Including this week, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For the next 6 weeks, approximately. Today is, of course, Sunday the 18th. But for approximately the next 6 weeks, we will be doing, in addition to polishing off our Greek stuff on Legendary, we're going to be just be doing random boss battles on Epic. So, yeah, today's Sunday the 18th, so tentatively, as of right now, Monday, September 23rd is scheduled to be our return to the main Let's Play Titan Quest series. So, like I said, that's tentative for the time being. Let me go ahead and switch over the main screen here. There we go. So yeah, we're just going to go ahead through Epic level here with Coriana. I've gotten a few additional things done and put them here with special stores. I'm thinking about... I'm not sure if you can rename a character. I think I've tried and I don't think it worked. So... what I'm thinking about doing is that because she is dressed up like Sherlock Holmes, I'm thinking about going to take all the loot off her, both in her inventory and on her, and then going to, because, you know, I called her Sherlocka Holmes and, you know, Dr. Joanna Watson, I'm thinking about doing that sort of thing. So, you know, we'd have, you know, between Coriana and you know, special stores here, what is currently Sherlocka Holmes, you know, I do like Watson. Oh wait, that would get away with stores, wouldn't I? I want them right by side by side, so I'll have to figure something out if I just ultimately decide to do that. I'm considering doing that, so that way we have Sherlocka Holmes and Joanna Watson, so. Anywho, let's make sure we're on Epic. Hit that start button, and we're just gonna, as I said, we're gonna be doing, literally trying to just go find some bosses to fight. Let's see, we are here. That's weird. This is weird. Tag's not showing up. Supposed to be Land's End. Let's see. Since we're so close to Sutta. I'm going to have to report that. If I want to go face off against Loki, I think what we'll probably do is we'll take the long way, mostly because you can bash a few dragons and hopefully get some dragon's blood. Now that'll be the smarter thing to do, I think. Whoa! I just thought of a solution. I could do like Essa. SP, ST for special stores, and then Sherlocka Holmes, and then SP, ST, Joanna Watson. That would be a thing. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna literally be doing boss battles across the field, mostly in the Orient and in the Orient, the Hades, here in the north, and in Atlantis. But we might go back to like Egypt and Greece.
Tiny speck.
I am a powerful tiny speck. I am a powerful tiny speck, you flaming tuchus! Don't you mean I'll turn to ash? Roar! Oh wait, that's right. Last roar. Come here, you chaos imps. Take that, searcher, you took us! Come on, get the orb! I want the orb! Give us the loot! What do we got? What do we got? We got a fair amount of gold. I want to see that ring. Oh, that's kind of interesting. Of course, ready to do a sell-off quite yet. So let's see here. Move that bad boy right there. Move these two bad boys here as well. Let's head back to Asgard. Hello. Just want to quickly come say hi to the gods. The Aesir. Lady
Sif. Hail, hero. I am Sif, mistress of Trudvang. How nice to meet you. I believe you've met my dear husband, Donar. Don't listen to his bravado. Although he won't admit it, we're all very proud of you and your accomplishments.
We meet again, God Slayer. I am impressed by your skill. To defeat the king of Jotunheim and the king of Muspelheim and yet come back alive? That is a feat worthy of song. I always wanted to do that, but Wotan wouldn't let me. Ah! Tell me, how many skulls did you crack? Too many to count? You're pulling my leg. But give me some details anyway.
Just, you know, but I could really sort of see a little hint of MCU in that, you know, with, of course, I'm not sure how much of that is also referring to the actual legends of Donar / Thor, so...
Ah, you again. You really had me back there, I admit. And now you're the hero. Ha! Is
that justice? Well, you earned it. The Frost Giants didn't fare so well. They eventually crumbled without King Thrym behind them, and all of us defending the bridge. And now I hear you even killed Surtur, too. I'll drink to that. Magical tricks and portals. These cowards feared a fair battle. Even though they were destined to win it, it serves them right that we turned the tables against them.
Yeah. Yeah, I just occasionally, of course, like coming through all these areas and just, you know. Of course, here I am yet again performing the pushing back the black area OCD. Alright, let's head over to Muspelheim again. And we're going to go give Loki the whipping he deserves. Let's go ahead and get our pets back in order. Hello, folks. So, let's go find ourselves some, we'll just continue, of course, to do our baddie bash, too. How to find all the loot. Loot is life. Loot is love. Yep. I like seeing my bags fill up with the good stuff. Heck yeah, I want that trip, that gold, 10k, heck yeah. There we go, there's one, there's the dragon spawn. Give us your things, your dragon's blood. Shut up, you silly snake. I don't think I remember quite where I hear it. I think that some types of snake are eaten in some areas, but I'm not sure if I'm remembering that correctly. I'm not sure. I'm trying to bash the Kelpas in case to see if they drop any cold essence. Those dragon spawns are chuckus. Is they don't drop anything. Deaths.
Not enough energy.
Anybody up for roast beetle? Alright, here we are in the lower Ashlands. Got Ash Devils. We'll just sort of work our way across. Oh, hello. Now look at that, 204,000 on the nose. When it comes to, I've more or less made the decision to, do the, oh, hello, get that gold, wrong button, fat-fingered X-Ray and Charlie at the same time. About that bone pile, had I not done the dump. I don't expect to get quite as much XP out of all this stuff, but we'll still be getting at least some. I couldn't remember how close we were to the thingy here. We definitely. Oh, we'll also head over to the fire shrine and take care of what's her face, the priestess lady, the priestess in person. Salamander. Where's the message? Hello? Oh, dum-dum! Don't want to go back the way we came. Department of Duh! I'm a magma! Thank you! For any thing they dropped. It's on the way back in here. To the fire shrine. There's the rebirth fountain. Make sure to visit it, you dum-dum. Hello, infernal ladies. Shut up, you silly imp. Took us. How dare you kill my wife? Another epic crime. carnal man. Jotun plate of vengeance? Then how come I kept poking right through it if it's so called impenetrable? There's that. Ladies. Again, she was channeling Tarzan. Come here, ladies. I am one cold hero. That's better. That sure is as heck better. As I've said, the most important thing that we're trying to do is get loot. Build up our economy. Easy way, or easier way, I should say, Department of Dub. Come on, go around. Trying to go the wrong way down the to get to the passage. Hello. I'll just take that and sell it. Make some good amount of cash. So when it comes time to do the next series, and this is me just thinking out loud, guys, I'm not sure if we're going to be continuing the loot grind. Because in part, you know, the second series is going to be trying to complete the game in so many character hours, so. Don't want to over, you know, mess that up. Sorry, Loki.
How can you hit the girl?
How can I hit a girl? How can I hit a girl? Because I know that you're really not a girl. You are Loki, masquerading as a girl. So don't tell me you're a girl when we all know that you are not a girl. There is no way in Midgard that you are a girl. So let's go give... Now that Loki's given us a good bashing, we need to go bash him back. So Loki is gonna get his butt re-handed to him. Yep, he's back at full health.
You are making a mistake.
A mistake to not fight you? Where you magic wielding took us.
You brought this upon yourself.
Nope. You should change that to, I brought this upon myself. Take that. You butts. Rage of Ares, all right. And I think we're gonna have to go ahead and do a sell-off. Now let's go ahead and do that. So we'll head here to Asgard. And then we'll go, a little bit here through the rest of Jotunheim, and that's gonna be the guy we want to go see is Therum and Jotunheim.
Welcome to the Fifth Realm. I hope you brought something interesting with you. Your entrance was surely.
Two bad boys right there. We might go to Gadir and do a little bit of loot grind and money getting. Let's see, I don't really need to worry about the armor. Oh, too much. Just quickly take a look-see here through the rings. And Fribula. sounds kind of nice.
Wait, I have more.
Don't worry, we'll come back. Don't worry. Let's go over to Gidir for a few moments.
Yes, I have magical storage even for you. Have a nice day out there.
We'll come back. Let's just make a quick detour to Gidir. I want to see if we can haven't ground with our transmuter friends, so we'll go ahead and do that for a few moments. But only for a few moments. It's very easy, very addictive to try to spend all one's money and get very little in return.
Ah, my favorite whale. I mean, customer.
Got a few normal orbs, too.
Don't be a stranger.
Oh, holy hedge apples! Yeah. I saw some good looking stuff too, as the.
You have the chance. You'll be back. It's all or nothing. Good luck.
Heart of Earth?
Your inventory
you can't
is full.
Carry anymore.
Now let's see here. What can we move around? Up. Come on. There we go. Moving some of this stuff around, we can clear up our inventory a smidge.
Your inventory is full.
Look at that. There we go. Let's go ahead and make our
visit. Got something over to store? Something interesting?
Got a few things I want to. So that's Heart of Earth. We already got that. So that's about that.
Mind if I make a sketch of these in my journal?
Sure. Go ahead.
Magical trinkets and wonders from all over the known world. Tyrian purple. Yes, right here. You made the right choice.
Of course I did. I can some
which
of my
land are these items from?
Go ahead and empty out.
You
our
will find everything
potions
just like you left it.
That way we can have a little more room.
You can't win if you come back, Mekeros. We're always open.
We've only got that thing, that shield, anta whatever it is.
You have no more room.
Donkey dung. see here. Sort this right quick.
You can't carry anymore. You have no more room.
Alright. Let's go ahead here and make our sell-off.
Please!
Show me money! Lots and lots of money, lots and lots of money. Excuse me. Go ahead and pick up everything.
Come back anytime.
Just gonna buy a few normal orbs. I heard a formula. Ooh, we got a few rare things.
Good luck. We're always open opportunity. Don't be a stranger.
Do I have Soul Prism? I don't remember if I do. I think I do. Ooh, Seer Wraps. Ooh, 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 ooh.
You have no more room. Your inventory is full.
See here, do a little bit of dum dum. See here, do some organizing, try to get better arrangements on our loot. Seeing what I can try to pick up here. All right, oh wait, go back. Okay, I've got a few more things. Let's go ahead and dump off.
Sturdy chests made from our famous cypress wood. Don't worry.
My final offer.
All right. Nope. That talisman again. Yeah.
and be metal cart.
I don't think I'll worry about that one.
Delivering wooden goods across the Mediterranean. Knock on wood.
I'll just knock on myself.
You can't win. Don't be a stranger.
Goat wool pads? Ooh. Aw, I can't use it.
You have no more
You
room.
Can't carry anymore.
See here, let's do some rearrangement. Like I said, having this organizational OCD can be beneficial.
You have no more room.
That's about all I think I can do. So we'll go ahead and head over here and make the sales.
Still some purple in store.
Just take my stuff and make me money.
You made the right choice.
Opportunity is a divinity.
Take it down to 250. One more.
Come back anytime.
I know I saw another formula through there. I saw something. No. Where did I see it? Wasn't it? Where is it? I saw it. Hello. I know I saw something in purple, and I think I picked it up.
You can't carry anymore.
Oh, there it is. Dreamweaver's coil. There it was. I knew I saw something special. Got Demeter's bounty, so let's go ahead and sell. We're wasting not just your time, but everybody else's. So.
Yes?
Show me some money. I have to poke myself to remember to just keep the ball rolling, so.
Looks good on you.
Coming here, this wagon held two steers of cedar plank. Thank you.
Alright, let's finish picking up the suit and we'll head back to the Batty Bash.
You have the chance.
Good luck.
Feeling
luck. You'll be back.
Oh, there was something in purple there. Oh, Battle Mage Robe. I recall that is one of the things I need.
You can't hold anymore. You can't carry
anymore.
Your inventory is full.
I don't need that, but I do need this. Let's go ahead and
delivering
make
wooden goods across the Mediterranean.
We deliver that. That's about it. So
thank you.
At least we can get some of our money
of
back.
Of course you return.
That is one of the good things.
Looks good on you.
Pick up all the remaining loot. Come on.
My final offer.
Show us the money, dude. We'll do it. Three more, guys. I know we should be doing. Come on, move. I know we should be out bashing baddies.
Ah, my favorite whale. I mean, customer.
We're always open.
Another formula there. Heart of Earth, we don't need that.
We're always good luck.
May Cairo smile upon you.
You'll be back. Don't be a stranger.
Come back anytime.
No, we don't need to worry about stuff, so. Let's go ahead and sell off what we can.
Please! Blessed be Metal Cart!
Got something to store? Something interesting?
Yeah, I'll make sure to sort out all this stuff off camera.
Mind if I make a sketch of these in my journal?
Be free to do so. Let's see. Let's go back to here to the north. We're going to head up to Asgard. Let's go take a wander across that thar rainbow bridge. My push back the black OCD is strong. Haven't been up here, I think, pretty much since came through on the main quest. Which is why we're getting Black Area pushback. Das Rainbow Bridge. Definitely think they took a few notes from the MC on that bridge. I know I said that a little bit ago, but still. Pushing back more black area. It's getting the better of me! Why? Why? Oh, wait. I want to know where stuff is. Department of Duh. Isn't there a way we could get down there? I might have. Let's go check. I think we could have. Maybe. I definitely didn't make the trip back to finish pushing back the stoof, so. Now we haven't been in here and a while, so. Sometimes coming back to do stuff is a very good thing. Hello there, Jotun. I see a majestic chest down there, guys. Hello, Diverger. I forgot my potions. Dum dum. Yeah, I drove. That's one of those places where, of course, we have the capability of just, you know, going right from the portal to the caravan driver.
Store your goods.
Heck yeah.
Hair a smile on you.
Okay, not so. No more than
limit. Find strength within.
Figured go ahead and do the thingy. Das thingy. Make a little money. Start to get a money back. Thank you. Because then I have to go make sure that all the baddies are nearby baddies are cleared out. Maybe that's it. Let's go try that. I know that we can do that. Move the thing. Or maybe we have to go defeat the Therm. That was it. Let's go check. Ain't having to make adjustments to my headset. Yeah, maybe we have to go clear out stuff first, so. Let's go this way, dum dum. Let's go do that. Or maybe we haven't executed a trigger to be able to do that. We'll check. Thank you, Mr. Yo. That's why I was being troublesome. Cannoneers. Come here, boys. Come here. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and time to take our short break. So, yeah, go ahead and stand up, stretch, something to eat, get something to eat, something to drink, use the restroom. I will be right back here in a moment. Okay, guys, I am back. So, let's go ahead here and go back to our stuff. Definitely got rid of that Jotun. Maybe I can't go down and face some of the Jotun in these other areas. A shame, in my opinion. Let's go ahead here into this thingamabob right here. Oh, that's right.
Please, no beating. We only work here. We men wolves. Scurvy does not want fight. Does not really want work either. No beating, please.
Yeah, I kind of know that feeling. Don't want to, not wanting to be beaten up. There we go. Not take more than two giants on at a time. Thank you. go to Helheim. Or whatever the Jotun equivalent is. Hammer. So I'm thinking about that Leer and oh, majestic chest. To the other side of them Trebs. See here, I've got an idea. Let me go ahead and pull up Jwiki. So you go ahead and pull it up over here. Let's see. Walls. There we go. Utgard. I'm wondering if it's even on, let's see, I'm gonna leave the wiki up here just a sec. That's not helpful. Aha! Maybe my original thought of maybe not having, maybe having to go past something to activate it is a thing. Zoom. Part of me is, you know, curious as to some of the, you know, how do the you know, the Diverger reproduce? Do they, are there women or what? Diverger women or what? There's something we gotta do to help trigger it. I might have to go back and check the normal level. Alright, let's go ahead and say hi to Thrym.
You face Thrym.
Out of the way, boils. Thank you.
Puny, human.
I am not puny. Someone of power. Let's go down into the prison here, just for giggles. Let's see if we might be able to find the maybe the other lever. Maybe it has a possibility, methinks. Run away! There we go. Forgot to pull up the OBS after getting that done, because I couldn't see the thing. Department of Death.
Need more energy.
That would be why I'm not getting any. You haven't hit my health recharge. I just want to be able to come in and talk to the real princess. Now we got another cold essence. Dust ist gut. She's not here because she's back in Scandia. Wait, did we ever do the thing for her father? Let's go check. Let's go check. If we can get a helping hand, that would be appreciated. Oh, stretchy stretch. Let's go up and say hi. Listen, we need to get up here to the, to the Great Hall.
This is locked.
When that dirty trickster asked me if I wanted to thank you again, hero.
Yes, let's go. Whoever opposes us, they shall feel the wrath of Scandia.
Look at that. We got her. I wish I'd snagged her before the we'll just go to the Jotunheim portal. I wish we'd had her with when we went to face Loki. That way we could have Silva versus Silva. And towards Leggett! volunteers. Made that guy thaw out. Anyway. Luggage! We're gonna go have fun with Mimer! There we go. I was like, wait a minute, what's the word I'm looking for? What's the name I'm looking for? Oh, Mimer. Department of Dove. Department of Dove. Face off against the fungoids and try to get fungoid charms.
Yeah.
Ha! Oh! She has voice effects,
yes.
Eh?
Yes. Right.
She has voice effects, eh?
Huh? Ha! Hey!
That's cool! That is cool to have a voice effects for her. Recall, if she dies, all we need to do is just head back to Scandia and pick her up. Yes, I know, I'm organizational OCDing while in battle. That's a little bit better. Let's go face off against Mima. We are teaming. Give us your blood! Blood! Darn it! gladly take that epic heater. Because it might be just what we need. Into the maze.
Oh, we have an unexpected guest.
Crack this bad boy open.
Hey!
Wait a minute. The gas should be loading right here. Don't be dum-dums. Why are you being dum-dums? Come on, organize. There we go. Ooh, there we are. I just love it when, Mimo says that. Ooh! There we are. I just love it when he says that. Need that gold, Department of Dub. Hello, boys. Give us your heart. Here, which we almost did. Whoa. majestic chest, and one will get you 10. But probably that guy is a trickster chest. I guess not. Can't get that out of my head.
Really should have come down here.
I have to. The call of loot is strong. Drops. I'd forgotten that. What's that? Bullhound's masterpiece?
You can't hold anymore.
Ooh. I think that'll be something.
Your inventory is full.
Worth picking up. Where's going? Ha! Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go back to Asgard. Yes. God, I still can't get it out of my head of how he says, "Ooh, there we are." Well, if anything, it allows Ylva to get her energy back up.
Enchanted armor for our greatest warriors.
Stock up here on metric buttons worth of potions. More gold? Well, I don't have anything else to sell, so I have to leave for now. I'll come back later.
Hello.
I just managed to set off my thingy.
have a nice day out there.
Yeah, remember, tree. Don't get too close. I don't think so. Nope, nope, nope. No chest. No chest. Oh, there's one around here. Finally, a golem heart. Name of loot? Yes. Name of loot. Yes. Yep, yep. That is her from the trailer, of course. Obviously, it's been rendered down to a sprite, but yeah, this is her from the trailer. I'll make sure to include a link to the page on in the description below, so don't worry about that. I'm not quite sure who it is, but I think it's probably Loki. You know, who's doing some of the narration. Who's doing the narration? Hello. Almost literally walked right into those phantasms.
I see we all like to use eyes. An eye to see the hands.
Hey! Excuse me. We'll have just enough time to be able to go face off against the Nidhogg. Thought we'd gotten rid of all three.
Ooh, there we are.
Ah, that's so satisfying to hear that.
Let's play.
Indeed.
Which one is it? Try harder.
I am trying harder by being smarter. I brought a friend.
Try harder. Meet my friend. Over here. What are you doing?
Pounding your tuckers?
Meet my friend. Enough.
Let's take a look at that arraignment. That one looked interesting. And, here it is. Look at that. Look at that one. Yes, it does have strength, but take a look at that. I could technically probably wear that probably by the time I get to the north, or late late Hades. So I'll undoubtedly be level 25 by then. Now that one is gonna get stowed away in the stuff for later. It does, of course, have that level 25 requirement, but I'll definitely hold on to that one. So let's go kick the Nidhogg in whatever it passes for its tuchus. Yes, I'm pushing back the more the black area. Oh, I thought I got that venom sack. Or maybe a second one dropped and I didn't hear it. Yeah, two of them dropped. That brings back memories. I used to play. Hello. was hoping for dragon's blood. Anyway, back when in the day when I would play Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker, I would say, and sob or saw a beetle, I would say, it's Bing-Dong! Still remembering that brings a little bit of a, not only flashbacks, but you know, good times, good times. Organizational OCT! Where do you three think you're going? Come over here. There's your carapace. yeah. Bing dong! Please be a dragon's blood, and of course, I didn't get none of that. Away, away, away we go. Hello, Snickies. Oh. Hello there. Recharge our energy. Hello there, Mr. Nidhogg. He failed to drop us. Dragon's blood. Let's go finish up stuff over here. We're obviously gonna have to make a loot run, a quick loot run. Probably only, depending on how much cargo we get, we're gonna probably only have to empty out like at most 2 bags. Because, you know, we're almost done. Or perhaps not. As we are here, here we are. We're back at the Silver Shores. Epic rigid carapace. Let's go ahead here. We'll head back to Asgard. Go ahead and make up our drop off, and then we'll call it an episode. I'll go ahead and take care of depositing stuff off camera for you guys. I don't want to bore you too much.
Awaiting a shipment of magical harps and flutes from Elfheim.
This is the guy we want to keep. Don't be a dum-dum tree. Quickly look over the rings. That one would be nice. Don't need armor, but we do need potions. Up, dum dum.
Wait, I have more.
I know you have more. Thing of it is, we're about to wrap up our stuff here. Where we need to wrap up?
Just help yourself, will you?
Alright, guys. I'll go ahead and save and exit. Yes, yes, I know. So, yeah, this is gonna go ahead and conclude this part of episode 20. I appreciate everybody who's come out. So yeah, in approximately 6 weeks toward the end of September, last full week in September, and that's tentative at this time, might change of course, we're going to be heading back into Let's Play Titan Quest. Yes, so anywho, as appreciates everybody who's come out, please remember to leave a like, hit that subscribe button. Please remember to head over to Osage Orange, twitch.tv/OsageOrange. Hit that follow button for live streaming. Just as a reminder, we're up to doing 1 to 6 instead of 3 to 8 because of my new job. So, again, I appreciate everybody who's come out, and I hope to see you all in the next episode. Ta-ta for now.